Hello. Hi, is this Jack?
Yeah, this is Jack.
Jack, hi, this is Monica at the...
Right, I'm in the middle of eating time.
That's all right. We received a subscription form from you, but there was no check with it.
There was no check?
No. It says a check number and everything, but there was actually no check in the envelope.
Really?
No.
I thought I put a check in there.
It was check number 147, and you must have made it out for $75, because that's what you've taken, but there was actually no check in the envelope.
Just check my checkbook here. I don't see it in here.
Excuse me?
Well, I don't see it here. What should I do?
Sorry, I can't understand what you're saying.
I guess there wasn't a stack on there. What should I do?
You'll need to check and make sure the check has gone through the bank.
On what position?
Excuse me?
What are you doing?
Sorry, I can't understand. You have to call me back when you finish eating.
I got a thyroid problem. I can't stop eating.